It's KD, a.k.a. Handyman, a.k.a. the Idol Maker, a.k.a. Clay Davis. And I got a special friend of mine, Miss Lynn Q, on the line. What's up, Lynn?
What's going on, man? I'm happy to finally be talking to you, brother. I know it's been a minute.
Finally getting it together.
We're making it happen tonight.
That's great, and I appreciate it. So what's going on up in NY?
Wow, there's definitely a lot of things going on, man. I've been working very, very hard, but the biggest thing right now is I'm doing a deal, a project with DigiWax, a digital distribution company.
Right.
And they're going to handle this project for me to kind of blast my music out to 21,000 DJs worldwide.
That's
the biggest thing right now. So Godspeed's definitely going to be on there. Last Call's going to be one of them. And there's going to be a remix to I'm Talking to Miles that I'm working on right now, as well as a bonus song from this cat, DJ Diaz, out in France. So things about to pop off in a much deeper way. So I'm very, very happy about that. It's been a long time coming, for real.
Okay, and can you give my listeners a little history about yourself? Because some of them may not know who I have on the line. I mean, you know, they could be dumbfounded in with this music out today, and they may not know who Lynn Q just is.
Okay. For those who do not know me as Lynn Q, you might remember me as ISIS when I was down with a group called X-Clan. There were many messenger groups down with the Black Watch Movement. I myself, going as ISIS, was definitely one of them. X-Clan was one of them. Queen Mother Rage was one of them. YZ was one of them. So there was a lot of us out there just kind of spreading the message of Black pride and Black power.
Word.
This was during the golden age of hip-hop.
Oh, yeah. Those were the good years.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just, you know, that's what brought me into hip-hop. I mean, I still vibe today off of a rebel, so.
That's love, man. I just recently added all my older videos to my MySpace.
Oh,
I'm happy about it.
Man, what's that MySpace link?
It's myspace.com/LinQMusic, and spell that LinQUE.com. And for those who like to go to my official website, it's www.LinQUE.com.
Okay, and let me ask you this, Lynn. What brought you back into the game in this day and age?
Wow. Well, to be honest with you, you know, I'm an artist, so I don't just do this to, you know, make money, and, you know, this is my calling. You know, I don't feel right unless I'm on stage or unless I'm in the studio, unless I'm, you know, putting a pen to paper. I've been in the industry for quite some time, as I was just saying, but I love hip hop and I love the music, and my motto definitely is hip hop saved my life, and I just want to return the favor. I want to just add some diversity to what's out there right now, like the monotony that's out there right now. It just seems as though it's very trendy right now, as opposed to people being different and bringing something new to the table. You know what I mean? It's like everybody keeps bringing chicken to the table.
Yeah, it's a bunch of copycats.
Tired of chicken, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to get tired of chicken in a minute, you know?
Yeah.
I just want to bring something different, you know?
Yeah, I mean, like I say, it's a bunch of copycats out there, and to be honest with it, it's a bunch of garbage out there.
Well, yeah. I mean, you know, I'm prone to, like, definitely feel people that, you know, reach into their hearts when they rhyme as opposed to reaching into their pockets.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And I always feel, I only feel a heartbeat. You know what I mean? It's like, there's just so much frost than I can eat.
Oh, yeah.
It's very fluffy, it's very frosty, and it's very shiny out there right now.
Yeah.
And it's okay, because to me, you know, this commercialism, the state of commercialism of hip-hop has actually gained me about, you know, maybe about 50 million more ears. So there's 50 million more ears that's ready to hear true hip-hop and real lyricism and pure culture, you know? So
right.
That's what it's about.
Well, I hear that. I definitely hear that. And you said you're working on a remix for something about Talking to Miles?
Yeah, Talking to Miles. That's the song that I wrote. For those who don't know, I just recently released my new album, Godspeed. The title track, the first single, is called Godspeed. And I have about 12 cuts on there, and one of the songs that actually is very dear to me is called I'm Talking to Miles, and Miles is my son. So I'm just kind of kicking it with him about life, and we just got this new, he's an in-house producer for me, at Technique, from Thomas Thread. You know him too.
Yeah, I know him.
That's my people right there. That's my God. I call him my God brother, because he's tight like that. He produced the remix, and I'm really, really happy with it. I'm very excited about the track, and I can't wait for it to just hit where it needs to hit, which is exactly what Digiwax is going to do for me.
Hey, Digiwax is a viable tool out there these days.
Oh yeah, especially for the indie. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't know too many DJs who's not on the Digiwax.
That's what I'm saying.
Man, they're definitely blowing up.
Yeah, for sure. And that's also big up to my boy Will over at Digiwax. You know, that's my people and stuff. It's a good thing. It's a good thing. And they just gave me mad love. You know what I mean? They just give me mad love when things kind of popped off. So I just want to return the favor once again, you know?
Yeah, that'll work. And I want to have you on the line just for a second, but I got to jump back into the music. And actually, I'm going to jump back into one of your songs from the Rebel Soul album.
Oh, that's what's up.
All right, so keep it locked right here. Once again, this is KD, a.k.a. Handyman, a.k.a. The Automaker, a.k.a. Clay Davis. And I'm going to take you back in the day. I think it was like, what, 92, 93?
Around there.
To give y'all a little history of Miss Lynn Q, a.k.a. Isis. Keep it locked right here. Hey.